I have to find her as soon as I can.
Reacting badly to the treatment. Eric Ross and Seth Aguera.
So I noticed. It's something we see often with heavy users of psychoactive drugs. Their cellular structures are weakened even before the treatment. So when we inject the serum, the metamorphosis is quicker and notably more...
This is where those monsters were developed.
Shit! I picked up your scent from down the corridor. You're like me, aren't you?
Who are you?
My name is Onawa. I am the pack leader of the Red Talons. And who are you?
Onawa, I've read Indrin's reports about you. My name is Cahal. I've heard of your tribe. Wild, ancestral, solitary. Hard to believe Endrin could get their hands on the leader of such a renowned tribe.
Endrin. They set up their factory and their pipelines in the territory of our cairn. We pushed them back for months. But that whore with the mechanical arm, she showed up out of nowhere and managed to drive us into a corner. We had little choice. I gave myself up in exchange for the lives of my people and an end to the slaughter.
Tank Girl tried to destroy my cairn as well. I killed her.
Good. I hope you made her suffer. I take it they captured you after you were finished with her.
No. They took Adana, my daughter. They brought her here. I came to get her back.
Adana's your daughter, is she? I met her. They had her locked up in the cell next door. I was their first subject, but I didn't give them the results they were hoping for. Whatever they are doing, I think it is linked to our first change.
Adana hasn't gone through her first change.
Their tests on her came back positive. They took her off to Endrin's headquarters. To do what? I do not know. Take me with you. All that awaits me here is death. Good work. Now, follow me. This door leads into an underground parking garage. Steal a truck. We'll need one to get to my cairn. There are guards. For Mori. I can feel it. And I am in no state to help you. You've got to do it.
We'll be right back. Nawa, it's time to move.
So, Call, what are those outsiders doing in my territory? It's not just Endrin spreading across my territory. We have been invaded.
Ava and her Lambda Mankind. I know them.
The Red Talons do not like humans. And there is only room for one pack here.
The humans are with us. They're fighting for Gaia.
Humans are the reason we need to fight for Gaia. We should have snuffed them out at the dawn of their existence.
These humans are on our side. And we have no intention of settling here. We'll leave as soon as we've managed to rescue my daughter from Endrin HQ.
So, you intend to fight, Endrin?
We could use your help.
No. We have already lost too many. We will not join you. However, I will clear your path. My wolves tell me they have already attacked your people. Those attacks will end. You may operate on our land with impunity. At least, until you finish your business here. Stay longer, and there will be war. Go now, and pay your respects to our guardian spirit. Partua tells me that he is waiting for you.
You are the one who freed Onawa. You, reek of human, warrior of Gaia. For what purpose do you enter my territory?
I came to rescue my daughter from the claws of Endrin, the claws of the worm.
You would travel hundreds of miles for your daughter. And yet you abandoned her yourself once. I can see it. Yes, for 5 years. Along with the rest of your pack. Are you truly worthy of my confidence? Can you even still call yourself Warrior of Gaia? And now, you fight beside humans, beside the enemy.
Not all humans are servants of the worm.
But all are blind. They will never understand the wild or the worm. They try to apply the order of the Weaver to everything, Gaia included. They will never admit that Gaia is a wild, uncontrollable entity, and that she demands sacrifice.
The Gaia you speak of is a stranger to me. Neither my people nor the spirits we protect see her as such.
You dare to question me? Any idea to whom you speak? I have served Gaia and the Wild since time immemorial, long before your pack or your pathetic spirits. They are all weak, easily swayed by the call of the worm. I do not yield as the worm encroaches on my territory, but face it head on.
Yet it still spreads everywhere around you. Only your cairn seems to remain untouched.
Our cairn is all that matters. And we are ready to make what sacrifices we must to maintain it. Onawa has taken that role upon herself. But she may not be the last. Now go. Pursue your quest. I shall judge your worth.
Onawa, I can feel the hate that flows through her, and her guardian spirit. Ava, can you hear me?
Cahal! There you are. Head to our base. We set it up near the road leading to Endrin territory.
Old abandoned mine. Ava just told me about Adana. I'm so sorry, Cahal.
We'll get her back.
How did you manage to get out of prison?
Pretty simple. Ava sent Viridian State a transfer order for me, complete with an Endrin seal of approval. During the transfer, Lambda Mankind attacked my convoy, and the rest is history.
I'm sorry. I really tried, but...
I'm just busting your balls, man. You were there to save your daughter, I get it. Besides, at the end of the day, I'm out of prison.
Thank you for your help in the prison. You took big risks for me.
You can thank me when we've got your daughter back, but just remember, my favorite way to be thanked is cold, hard cash.
Lest I forget. I'll catch you later.
We're on the same side, and the Red Talon still.
Ava said they're a different pack than the wolves at Tarkus.
Cahal!
But
you're alone.
I'm sorry, Ava. They'd already moved Adana out of the prison by the time I got there.
Ah, shit. Do you know where they've taken her?
Endrin's Nevada HQ. That's what the leader of the Red Talons says, anyway.
The Red Talons? Those fuckers have been attacking my people since we got here.
How many?
Two teams wiped out. And a few more injured.
I can't bring back the people you've lost. But I can promise you won't lose any more. I freed their leader from Endrin's grip.
They captured another Garu?
They were experimenting on her before they captured Adana. Apparently my daughter makes a better test subject.
Those fucking bastards. We'll save her. I promise you.
The leader of the Red Talons agrees to hold back her wolves until we get 80 back.
But she's not going to help?
I think she's using us. We take the risks, she reaps the benefits. At least they'll leave us alone.
I'll take it, but have you seen the wall that protects those Endrin outposts? It's surrounded by a minefield. Nobody here can get through their defenses, only you.
So what have you got in mind?
I've been working on it for a couple of days, but I think I figured out how to deactivate their landmines and get you into an evac duct. It'd be too small for a human, of course, but a wolf could get through, get to the other side and take care of their outposts. Deal with the men guarding the terminals in each outpost and connect me. Once I'm on their network, I'll be able to clear you a path through the maintenance zone. It's the quickest way into Endrin HQ. Go see Declan. He'll tell you how to get past the minefield.
Endrin has been looking for Tarkus Melkaren for 5 years.
Hey, you're here. Follow me. I heard they took your daughter to their HQ. I can't even imagine.
We just have to get her back. Tell me about the outposts.
There are 4 Endrin sites inside the perimeter. To reach them, use the evacuation duct.
And the minefield?
Go around the perimeter wall, but keep your distance. You'll see a red mark on a rock. From that mark, go straight towards the wall. Once you've reached it, stay close. Follow the wall until you find the entrance to the duct. From there, it's all up to you. Good luck.
And Lambda Mankind bodies. The Red Talons haven't been cooperative.
The HQ isn't as damaging as the outposts. That's what Intrin's using to drain this land of all its oil.
And our first step is...
Thank you.
do you ask?
Just curious. Makes you wonder where Edric finds the money to buy all these labs.
That's not much of a mystery. You know Pentex, right?
The hell?
Everyone up!
We have a security breach.
Thank you.
Ava, I've cleared out the outpost and connected you to the network.
Good. I'll try and take control of Indran HQ's surveillance system. I've learned more about the Earthblood protocol. The stuff they're injecting into their soldiers acts directly on their immune system. It seems like the experiment they've been conducting had to do with the protocol, too.
What are we going to do with the guards we took prisoner?
I don't know. It's up to Declan and Ava. But I really don't see them walking away after all this.
This was sent when we were attacking the fracking site.
Well done. I'm almost through their defenses. Keep going. Endrin's headquarters has been pretty active lately. Seems like our attacks on their outposts haven't gone unnoticed. They're gonna bulk up their defenses.
Security breach!
The first time I saw her, she was with Orlov. She just had surgery.
I'll keep you posted. I've managed to stop the oil pumping. Their machines have all gone quiet. I just wish I could see the look on those entrance exec's faces.
Make a list of everything they've done to the environment here. More fuel for the fire.
We got cup. Put it down.
Going loud.
Thank you.
Once those eco-terrorists are out of the way, we've got some wolves to kill.
Their time will come. Until it does, they're not a threat to us.
getting a feed from their HQ's cameras. It's time for us to attack. Go check in with Declan.
Okay, people, you know the drill. Grab everything you can. Rations, equipment.
We have won this battle. I wonder what Onawa would say.
Okay, just stay calm. They'd never attack us.
Not out in front of their HQ.
We've got full control of the outposts, and Ava stopped their machines. They're not pumping oil anymore, that's for sure. Now there's just the HQ left.
I'll take care of it. Alone.
I get it. Good luck.
Ava, I'm at the gate to their HQ's maintenance zone.
Taken all our outposts, and they're coming for us next. Let's show them what a mistake that is.
This report was printed shortly after I reunited with Adana.
Wait for me, AD. I'm coming.
Have you found Watkins yet?
I don't have eyes on him, but I'm sure he's upstairs. Go.
Find a way to reach it. Fuck! It's locked.
There's a terminal close by. I'll get you through somehow. Going to have to take the long route. That's all I can do from here.
Good enough.
Thank you.
Any news on Watkins?
He called the helicopter. He's just waiting for it to arrive. I think you can reach him.
The President will be taking off shortly. His chopper arrives in just a few minutes. As soon as he's gone, we'll shift our security down a level.
Not so fast.
I'm fucking dead.
Take a look.
Raise the security level. Be on the lookout. Don't let him
I'm
They've loaded the chamber into the...
Ava! Ava! Shit!
Hello there.
Wait till he gets close. There's a promotion in a...
Edana. I can smell her.
My daughter. Where is she?
Impressive work. I really didn't think you'd make it this far.
Thank you. Ava! Watkins is at the helipad. He's trying to escape with Adana. I'm heading up there.
You are.
You must be Cajal.
It's time for you to pay for what you've done to this company.
Your daughter's hates and fears will make a perfect host for Baines.
And as for your friends?
Well, I've got a score
to settle with them too.
It's high time they
understood.
Nobody attacks Endrin. Nobody. Launch Earthblood.
No! I'm gonna kill you, you motherfucker! You're gonna pay!
Thank you.
There you are.
You must be Cajal.
It's time for you to pay for what you've done to this company.
Your daughter's hate and fears will make a perfect host for Baines.
And as for your friends...
Well, I've got a score
to settle with them too.
It's high time they
understood.
Nobody attacks Endrin. Nobody. Launch Earthblood.
No! I'm gonna kill you, you motherfucker! You're gonna pay!
There you are.
You must be Cajal.
It's time for you to pay for what you've done to this company.
Your daughter's hate and fears will make a perfect host for Baines.
And as for your friends...
Well, I've got a score
to settle with them too.
It's high time they
understood.
Nobody attacks Endrin. Nobody. Launch Earthblood.
No! I'm gonna kill you, you motherfucker! You're gonna pay!
Watkins has released his gas across the whole region. You've got to get out right now.
What about Adana?
The son of a bitch just took her away in his helicopter. I got held up by one of the Red Talons.
What?
Oh, now we'll have to answer for that. But right now, Adana's all that matters. We've got to find out where they're taking her.
Watkins Terminal, connect me.
It's up to you now.
It's gonna take me some time. You've got to keep moving. I'll open a path for you through their underground labs. Just get back here ASAP.
This place is steeped in the influence of the worm.
I found the reports on the Earthblood Protocol.
We'll worry about that later. Find Adana.
Their gas wasn't produced here.
Minutes, we'll begin receiving data from the on-site sensors. I want hourly analysis.
Oh shit!
Stay on your guard! Security! Okay.
Thank you.
I've got it. They've taken her to one of their offshore black sites. I'll send Declan to pick you up as soon as we've moved the survivor somewhere safe.
So I've got time to settle things with Onawa. Could she have really given in to the worm? I have to be sure. Did what had to be done. This report was printed shortly after I reunited with Adana. Thank you.
Cajal, I thought you should hear this from me.
What is it?
Dusk. The gas. He didn't make it.
No!
I'm sorry.
Dusk. Onawa, I had to fight one of your wolves at Endrin's HQ. I had Watkins until your wolf interfered. Why?
You still don't understand. Survival requires sacrifice. Endrin is too powerful. The worm is too powerful. Fighting against them only leads to unnecessary death.
So your pack's in Endrin's pocket, too. You sold yourselves to the worm.
I've made no pact with the worm. But Endrin is prepared to move off our territory and leave us in peace. All in exchange for a few heads.
So that Red Talon was following your orders?
Yes, but you survived. And that puts all of us in danger. Your death was a key part of the arrangement.
You've lost your mind. Pachua never should have allowed this to happen unless the worms corrupted him too. Through your bond. I'm sorry, Onawa, but I need to put things right.
Thank you. Onawa. I had to fight one of your wolves at Endrin's HQ. I had Watkins until your wolf interfered. Why?
You still don't understand. Survival requires sacrifice. Endrin is too powerful. The worm is too powerful. Fighting against them only leads to unnecessary death.
You betrayed me. And you betrayed Gaia. You sold yourselves to the worm.
I've made no pact with the worm. But Endrin is prepared to move off our territory and leave us in peace. All in exchange for a few heads.
You didn't just send one of your Red Talons after me. You also attacked Ava and her people.
That wasn't us. Endrin's gas did quite a job of that on its own. But the last thing we need to convince them to leave is your head.
You've lost your mind. Pachua never should have allowed this to happen unless the worms corrupted him too. Through your bond. I'm sorry, Onawa. But I need to put things right.
Wow.